You're going to press the button until it starts to blink slowly. Once it starts blinking slowly, you've now connected to the satellite and you're ready for the completion of the setup.